3% increase, which would take them from $97,479 to $129,227 per year. We're going to put that before the voters. This increase comes on top of a 60% increase they gave themselves in 2007, effectively doubling their compensation during one of the worst seven-year economic periods in American history. In addition, the ordinance we wish to overturn would give supervisors automatic increases in the future without public notice, debate, or scrutiny. This is simply wrong.